It's for my YouTube orbit today. I decided to include you all in on a very on a sad day, a day of mourning. You see, a few months ago, I lost someone very dear to me, and it's, I decided that I should let them go, you know, to allow myself to mourn and to say goodbye, have final say goodbye. Because it's only fair, you know, it's not fair to hold your friends attached to you for longer than necessary, especially when they're no longer around. Yeah, they're not there anymore and you have to disconnect. So, you know, it has to be done. If you don't, it affects you personally and you never move forward. And it's time for me to move forward. And especially with the new friend moving in soon, the date's not known yet. I think it's time that I release and disconnect so I can move on. And my new friend doesn't feel, you know, as if they're competing against another one that's just not there anymore. That's gone and moved on. You know, gone to meet its maker, you know. So we had a little farewell, and I'm inviting you to it. It may be a little upsetting for some viewers, because it's not a happy day. As you can see, it's been quite traumatic. It's one of the hardest things I've had to do in my whole life, but it has to be done. So, farewell. Coffee machine, my servant of the Almighty God. Goddess of the Almighty Coffee Bean. It's not fair. What am I gonna do without you? Where am I gonna be without my coffee machine? My coffee machine.